the hitter's eye out there in straightaway center field, which is a good 20 feet or so above the fence. He smoked that ball. There's a crush to deep right center field. This ball has a chance. It's headed for the bullpen, and it will get there. A solo shot by Jason Vosler, and it's a multi-home run game. He has put the Smokies on top with the long ball. And the Smokies continue to bring big wood here to Trustmark Park. They have hit now three home runs on the day.